Especially when there's only four left. Yep, there's a front five for Tyler Lyons. Okay. Yeah, like I said, Tyler works up the bowler's mark at AMF North Glen. So if you guys are watching him bowl, I would run up there on Monday and find out what ball he was using, and I'll try to get Tyler to put that ball on sale for you. See how many he's got in the back room, because they could sell out quickly.